Attention men, is the frequent need to urinate affecting the quality of your life? The need to constantly urinate, especially at night, is one of the symptoms of benign prostatic hyperplasia, also known as BPH or enlarged prostate. It affects half of all men between 51 and 60, and up to 90% of men older than 80. A normal prostate gland is the size of a walnut, but with BPH, it can grow to the size of a tennis ball. As it grows, it puts pressure on the urethra, restricting the flow of urine. Left untreated, BPH can lead to painful urination, incontinence, reduced sex drive, and even erectile dysfunction. Today, there is a new option for treating BPH, one that lets you avoid surgery and the associated risks. Prostate artery embolization is an outpatient procedure that requires no more than a small nick in the skin. There is no anesthesia, no downtime, and none of the sexual side effects associated with prostate resection surgery. During prostate artery embolization, a specially trained doctor inserts a very thin catheter into a blood vessel using imaging to guide it to the artery feeding the prostate. Tiny particles are injected into the artery, which become lodged in the smaller vessels, reducing the flow of blood to the gland and causing it to shrink. As the prostate shrinks, the symptoms are relieved. If you or someone you know is suffering from BPH, learn more about prostate artery embolization. Call or visit our website today.